One of the greatest experiences I ever had the opportunity to experience in training for ministry was my time at Calvary Chapel Bible College, located in Murrieta, California. And in that two-year experience, I had the great opportunity to learn from men like John Corson and Pastor Chuck Smith and Don McClure and Pastor Brian Broderson. These men would come on site to teach our men's discipleship classes. And during that time, not only did I gain a grasp of the Word of God, but also two other tremendous life skills that I'm so grateful for. The first is the value of faithfulness. You know, we're told in the Word of God that that which is required of God's servant is very simple, that they learn to be faithful. And the second thing that I would say, although there's many, is simply this reality, that you and I are not defined by the things that we do, but we're defined by who we are in Christ. See, what we do for work, it doesn't define our worth, but work is our platform for worship. And these things for me, this value of faithfulness, this idea that work is not my worth, but work is my platform to worship God, these were learned things for me. I didn't wake up from the womb knowing these things. And then my wife and I had this wonderful opportunity to church plant in the city of Destin and get to know so many people in that community and surrounding communities. And there was this dynamic where there was this lack of awareness, specifically amongst our young students, that their identity isn't tied up into anything or anyone else other than who they are in Christ, and that they truly can learn to discover who they are and what God has gifted them to do with a little bit of training. And I came across shop owners who were frustrated that they couldn't find good employees to be hired, to learn to work a shift, or learn how to exit that job gracefully. So I thought, well, what if, God, you provided a space where we could help students hone occupational performance, S-H-O-P. What if there was a shop where we came alongside students and helped them discover their identity in Christ? Learn the value of faithfulness. Learn the reality that work is not their worth, but work is worship. And what if there was a way to do that in the marketplace, to serve our community? Is there anything in Gulf Breeze that we could do with a little bit more of? And as I began to observe the area and see what was around us, I said, you know, Lord, what about a coffee shop? And so, Lord willing, we have a heart to open our very first shop. But as the Lord is moving in Gulf Breeze, He's opened a door with Inner Light Surf Shop in Gulf Breeze, Florida, to open up a shop this fall. It'll be a coffee shop with a little stage and an opportunity for open mic nights and things of that nature. But the heartbeat is to be an outreach ministry to our community by training students to hone their occupational performance and to serve our community with a good cup of coffee in a Christ-centered ministry environment. And so I'd like to introduce you to Josh Thurber.
Hey church, I'm Josh Thurber and I'm responsible for managing and overseeing the Gulf Breeze shop. Up to this point, our talented Coastline team have been working diligently on cafe design, licensing, coffee and beverage quality, equipment options, and more. Our next step in this process is to hire an amazing staff. Now this is where you come in. We're seeking to onboard and train a few full-time and part-time baristas to create great customer experience, as well as to implement our vision and mission for the shop. Now, there's a lot of everyday tasks for a barista, and we will certainly provide training on beverage quality, customer care, and the best business practices. But the primary qualities that we're looking for are calling, capability, chemistry, and character. If you are interested in this opportunity and would like to find out more, here's how to apply. Please email your name, age, resume, and any additional experience that you have to josh@coastlinelife.com.
So if you're interested in partnering with us to see students grow in their ability to learn that God is faithful and so too can they be, and also that God has a plan for their life and the work that they can contribute is not just about them making a buck, but it's how they worship God. I encourage you to contact us. Reach out to josh@coastlinelife.com. If you'd like to apply for employment, if you'd like to pray for us, if you'd like to give toward this endeavor, we would love to partner with you as we begin to launch this new ministry known as The Shop.